Greetings to you all. Today we are looking at animals, their masculine and feminine terms, and the terms used for their babies. I have selected only 10 domesticated animals. The first one is cat. A male cat is a tomcat, and the female is a queen. And their young one is a kitten. Cattle, the male is called a bull, and the female is a cow. Their young one is a calf. Chicken, the male chicken is a rooster, the female is a hen, and their young one is a chick. A dog, a male is called a dog. A female is a bitch, and the young one is a puppy. A donkey. A male donkey is called a jack, and the female is a jenny, and the young one is a foal. Duck. A male duck is called a drake, and the female is a hen. And their young one is a duckling. A goat. A male goat is called a he goat, and the female is a she goat. And their young one is a kid. A horse. A male horse is called a stallion, and the female is a dam, and the young one is a colt. Rabbit. A male rabbit is called a Jack, and the female is Jill, and the young one is a Bunny. Then sheep. A male sheep is called a ram, and the female is called a ewe, and the young one is a lamb.